Clark, so welcome to another episode of Frambo. We are going to continue where we left off, and the last video, I believe we were in a house and there was a picture of somebody who had two heads. Let's continue our game. Yep, okay, so here's where we are. So, we are in this house. Oh my goodness, where am I? I have no idea, but I saw this because it reminded me of American Horror Story Freak Show, if you guys watch that. So, let's wake her up. Hi. Oh, and she has a Mr. Midnight hat. Yeah, it's a cute hat. Aw, no, it's not his head. Exactly, it's just a hat, come on. There's no way. That would be gross if that was his head. I think I heard a door. Let me turn the volume up on my headphones. There we go, okay. Now I can hear things better. Cue music. All right. So let's start clicking stuff. See if we can find anything. It is fun. I thought this was like coffee or something. Eyes. Ew, and there's a skull. Oh, a human head. Nothing else. There we go, we got a kettle. I'll keep this to cook a lovely dinner for my kitty. Bottles, milk, dried flowers. Let's see if we can, nope, we can't open the drawers. Windows, creepy windows. Pictures of a teapot. Can we open the oven? My mommy told me how to use this. She can like to light matches, okay. Cookies, we can't take anything. Honey, flour. Baking soda. Oh, we got baking soda. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna collect ingredients here. It's not letting me click. Do we take the knife? Uh-huh. Yep. And what about the spatula? Oh, we can click the spoon. So I clicked everything here. The bow, we don't take the bow. Already clicked spatula, already clicked this. Okay, let's get out of here. What do you guys think of the game so far? I think it's cool. Creepy but cool. Okay. What about wood? And Mr. Midnight, those girls, they took my kitty. Oh, they're in the picture. I didn't even notice that. Well, I mean, there's other black cats, right? I think so. All right, let's see what this note says. Welcome home, beautiful kitten. We hope you like your new bed. Be nice and eat your food. Love, Clara and Mia. Clara and Mia. What's the food? Do I get to click it? I won't lay down in that thing. All right. I should try to get out of here. Okay, and notice how it's all black here? Wonder why. Yeah, why? Maybe they didn't have enough red to paint everything. I guess everyone has different styles and tastes. That's weird. Okay, let's go to the next room. I mean, they have a cute house, at least. I don't get what all this meat picture is. Let's see if we can get some more spices. What is this mystery bag? There's a mystery bag in the other one, too. Beans, salts, okay. We got salt. I don't know what those are. Like a weed? What's in here? Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a seed. I thought it was a bug. Can we close the door? Mushrooms. Squirrel body parts. What about olives? I really like olives, actually. Garlic. Oh, pepper. You always need pepper if you need salt. I hope she wants rice or the beans. I was gonna say. Oh my gosh, she says I won't take somebody's food, not all of it. You're taking some right now. What about the hair? Nothing? Okay. Oh. The bear is all... but look at its belly. Does it look like it's cut? There's a plant. Do we need a cutting board? How about a stool? How about a creepy window? Ready, creepy window? Okay, it's locked. Turn the water on. Wonder if I can... I'm gonna jump the gun here and see if I can use this with the water. Like maybe if I wonder if I can fill that with water. Yeah. Cool. Now I have a pot of water ready to cook. I'm assuming you add the salt and the pepper too, but I don't want to do that yet. Okay, here's matches. We're going to need those for cooking. Okay. And flowers. More flowers. They don't smell. They must be plastic. I'm fine with plastic flowers. I don't really care. Can I combine? Let's just do this real quick. Combine this and this. Boiling. Okay. Can I use this with this? The baking soda with the water? Nope. Okay. I think I'm jumping the gun anyway, but let's, oh no, should we go through the door? Let's do it. Let's just go through the door. Oh, this is pretty though. Look at the chandelier. Wait, don't go upstairs. No, go back down. Okay, forget I did that. I was trying to click on the chandelier. Let's look at the pictures. So it looks like two girls, maybe friends or sisters. They look really similar though, so maybe they're twins. Oh. This was a mysterious woman. I like the blue rose. I never saw a rose in the ocean. Maybe it's an old story. What happens when I click on this? Their faces look familiar. They kind of look like the girls in the picture that we saw over here. Okay, what a tiny house in the middle of nowhere. A walk on the beach wouldn't take so long, no. All right, let's see if we can take some stuff over here. So what? Teapot has no tea. Do we get any treats? I want a cupcake. I want a cupcake now, actually. That would be delicious. Caramel sauce, cake, candy. Chocolate cake, my favorite. Should I? Yes. Yes, maybe just a little. She took some. Chocolate cake, but does she take more? Yes, take some. Okay, so she's fine. Let's look at these pictures. It's a flying pig. Oh, that's, remember the deer, his head came off in the hospital. That's funny. Firewood in a line to be burnt. Cozy and warm. Oh, we got a vase to put flowers in it. I'm wondering if I'm gonna have to make a meal and like decorate it or something. Oh, candle. Do we get to take the candle? My mouth is melting. Okay, let's go over to this next room. I haven't done happy pills in any of these rooms. This creepiness just made me remember. Okay, I'm gonna click around a little bit, talk to her. Nope, she disappeared. Okay, I'm gonna click around a little bit here. I'm gonna happy pill it all the way back. When I grow up, I wanna have lots of paintings of cats on my wall, okay? Candelabra. Let's just ignore this and let's just go talk to the owl. I'm gonna save the body for last. How are owls and cats alike? I don't know that. Many books. Can I take anything on the shelf? There's a typewriter. And it works. So can we type something? I guess I could write, but there's no paper. And a good writer has to know what to write about first. I don't know if we'll need paper for that, but. Now I'm just trying to click. Let's look. Let's turn the music on. Oh, a record player. I wonder if it works. Try it. He's a bug. That's okay. Let's turn it off. Yeah, please. We don't want people to hear us. All right, let's click on the body. The smell. Oh, no. So they chopped her in half and cut her head off? Yes, you do need to protect you and your kitty. Okay, so I have not done this because I don't know why, I just totally forgot. I don't want to go upstairs yet, so let's happy pills. What just happened? It's like we're in a totally different room. A secret bottle with a secret inside? How do I get it? I'm very curious right now. Me too, I don't understand what just happened. Normally you're in the same room and it just does something. Hello, little baby, what are you doing here? Nobody loves you, but you're so pretty. I like you. At least you're on the wall like a picture. Okay, let's click on you. I don't want to go up these stairs, though, because I wonder if that takes you up the stairs of the house. Did your mommy drop you? Whoa. I bet she did it because she was sick. It's not your fault. This one's the creepiest. You seem fresh. Are you still alive? You are a clever little baby. You took your placenta with you. The placenta is like a jet pack of blood and nutrients, which is cool. Which is not cool, which is true. Let's unhappy pills. Cause see, I don't wanna do that yet. Let's go back into this room. We're just gonna happy pill it here, see what happens. Why does it always take me to this room? So there's gotta be something, okay. Try the kitchen though, you never know. Happy pills. Is it always gonna be this room? One more time. I want to go upstairs first, non-happy pills, before we take the actual pills. Okay, going up. So here's two heads. This is creepy. Let's click on the painting. A monster who likes goats. The goat looks angry. It looks sad, actually. I guess he is ticklish or annoyed. We got a broom. To fly away or just to clean. So I got a bunch of random stuff here. Let's click on, oh, do you see this? I'm afraid to pull it, but we're gonna do that in a second. Unless that goes to the attic. Rose petals, here's a painting. They do look alike. Pink and blue, complete opposites. Can we open the drawer? Let me see what's inside. We got candles, okay. So we got candles, a vase, salt and pepper, some hairy thing that's supposedly a seat. We got a lot going on. Let's do it. Let's just pull that down. I don't want to go up there yet. Okay, let's just happy pills it here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did you see? Okay, we're going to go up here. Can we go up here? Yes, we have to do each one, but there's stuff hanging. Look, I want that bottle. Can you jump? I can't get there from here. I need a bridge. I don't have anything that makes, I have a broom. I doubt that's gonna work. Yep, didn't think so. Negative. Oh, it did work, okay. I broke the broom. I hope I don't need that for something later. Oh no. Bad piece of broom, bad. Yeah, but I hope that's not something that's needed later. Let's try going back up. So I can't get a secret bottle. I need that bottle. All right, I don't see anything else that I can use right now. I messed up by using the broom. So let's unhappy pill and let's go back upstairs and just start seeing what else I can find. I don't want to go in the attic yet, so let's just go in the next room. Oh. So much not awesomeness happening. Okay, let's look at the mirror. Boom. So it's a mirror with no reflection. Monster, so much blood, and look at the heads. I guess I'm not the only one who can see him then. Did we get anything? White candles everywhere. This looks like the mom. Very old painting. A mommy holding two babies, so maybe that's their mom. I'll lay down and sleep tight when I get back home. Yeah, I wouldn't lie down in this bed either. Just saying. I wonder what the deal is. Oh, those are roses. Okay, I thought that was blood. Here's more baby doll. Look at this creepy monkey. Aw, who caught you? These toys are so ugly, but look at the monkey. I hope they didn't hear me. Okay, so we can't do anything. Can we look out the window here? Water all around. Wonder if we're in that house on the picture. All right, let's see if there's anything here. We can take tweezers, maybe. Yep. pick up things my little hand can't. Okay, let's remember that. Let's look at this jewelry. Perfume smells like teenagers. Very girly. Okay, there's a keyhole. A little keyhole. I wonder if there's a key for this one. Maybe that like turns the mirror on and it takes you somewhere. I really doubt this is gonna work. Yeah, I don't think so. All right, let's happy pills, see what happens. I just keep falling, so it's seriously just the same thing. Okay, let's go into the attic then and see what's up here. Oh, it's dark. Can I turn the light on? You see it? It moved. Oh wait, are they married or in straitjackets? That looks like a straitjacket, right? Let's see this. The sisters, they have the same jacket that I had in the hospital. Okay. Scorpion, scorpions make me nervous. What is, do you see this moving, by the way? Oh God. Oh, it's moving again. I wish I could take you out of there. Okay, we're gonna not talk to you yet. Just a hat. I like the doll. It's very cute. We have some stuff over here. Pretty dresses, pink and blue. Another mirror. There's nothing in here I need. Okay, what about this clock? Oh wait, what did she say about our hands? There must be like 1,000 spiders in there, a dusty mirror and some other things. I won't put my hands inside the box. Okay. Like you won't, let's see if we can use this. No, okay. I didn't know if she meant like, I'm not gonna do it, but somebody else can. It's an angel's head. We have more dolls down here. Is that a rat? Oh, Mr. Rat. You're not getting up, sweetie. Records. I like the records, an umbrella. Let's click on the bunnies, because I like bunnies. It's a bunny doll. Do you lay eggs or steal them from a chicken? We have some boots. Click on the baby carriage. Oh, hello, little babies. We sewed you two together. You see that? It looks like it hurts. Don't cry, all right? You should smile and be nice. It's time to sleep. Oh, okay. Oh, no. And let's click. So, they're just hanging out in the attic like nobody even cares that they're up here? Mr. Midnight, are you here, kitty? Oh, it said meow. I'm here for you. Mr. Midnight, don't be scared. I'm here for you. Fran, is that really you? Oh, dear, finally. Let me see you. I want to know if it's really Mr. Midnight or not. It's me. Come closer, please. Let me see you. Oh, Fran, I'm so happy to see you. It is Mr. Midnight. I missed you very much. I had dreams about you. And here you are. Thank you for not giving up. I love you, my friend. I love you, too. Oh, I love you, too, Mr. Midnight. I really missed you. Oh, dear Fran, how did you find this place? After those people took you away in the woods, I tried to follow them. But after a while, I got lost. My senses were too weak to track you. I tried to catch some food to recover, but something happened. Somebody took me and put me in this cage. I will open the cage. Oh, my dear, I will open this cage. We need to get to Aunt Grace. Fran, I'm very tired. I wish everything was just a bad dream. Yeah, me too. I'm tired too. But at least now we can take care of each other. Fran, can I ask you something? Sure. What is it? Did you feel my presence in your dreams? Yup. Yes, I did. You told me to take the medicine and find you. Uh-oh. What medicine, Fran? It wasn't really me talking to you. I think somebody was helping us get together. Every time I had dreams about you, I felt the presence of something else. A presence? Really? What kind of presence? For For what I felt, it wasn't human, but it was really peaceful and kind. That's magic. Great to have somebody else taking care of us. Uh-oh. Fran, did you hear that? Did you? Oh, no. Oh, I'll see what it is. I'll try to find the key to unlock you, all right? I love you. Oh, Mr. Midnight. Okay. Let's happy pills. Maybe I'll fall from the top. That's it. I was hoping I would, like, fall on this side. So we gotta do something to make a bridge. Yeah, it is banned. So let's unhappy pill. Okay, so these must be the girls. But see, over here, they're separate. Here, they're together. Like, I don't know what's going on. Because one's blue and one's pink. All right. Oh, you scared me. I thought nobody was living here. There you are. We were waiting for you. Where is your head? My head? It's just in the right place. You, the precious being from the other world who would ever believe us. I don't understand what's going on. I'm confused. What are you talking about? Fran Bo, that's your name, right? How do they know our name? And your mom and dad died tragically, very brutal, right? Who brings that up, by the way, in a normal conversation? Just saying. And now you really want to know who killed them, right? How do you know? Yeah, slow down. How do you know all this? We just know we have to. We are part of this world. But don't be sad. Bad things happen to all of us all the time. I wish I were home with mommy and daddy. Don't wish for things that can't be done. Find solutions and answers. They won't come back. Drink some tea and eat some cake. It will make you feel better. Yeah, I want to know who told them or how they know all this information. Thank you. Who told you these things about me? Are you scared, little Fran? Yeah, a little bit. All the way I came here and this conversation makes me confused. Yep. You haven't asked about your cat yet, Mr. Midnight. That's very odd for a girl who loves her cat more than anything else in the world. And yet you look so calm after finding him in a cage, hungry and scared. What? Are they evil? What are they doing? Shouldn't it be us trembling in fear of you? I'm not calm. I just wanted to introduce myself. I'm not a rude person. You want him back? He's my best friend. Of course. Let's see if they'll be nice if I'm nice. Before we set him free, tell us about how it is that you came here. It's a long story. I escaped from a place, a very ugly place. They open the heads of children to find out what's wrong with them. Phil told me a secret, and I was clever enough to find the way out. And then I came into the woods and met a giant ant. Oh yeah, the huge ant. And I killed a bug, and it was terrible. And then I met a rat who wanted to get his hair done. And then I made a door, and that door took me here. But when I entered the door, something happened. I don't remember anything else. Ah, and I saw a real pinecone family. Oh yeah, I remember the pinecone family. That was before I came here. They live in Mr. Antonio's house. They like berries. And I saw flying insects that got stuck in trees because they have long hair. That was also in the woods. And now here I am, looking for Mr. Midnight. Come on. Just give us the kitty. That was some adventure. How old are you? She's 10, right? I'm 10 years old, but I have to turn 11 soon. 16. Okay, so we are 16. We're older than you, so you have to obey us. That's jerky. That's not very nice. I don't want to just say open the cage because they seem like they're playing games. So I'm going to say you can't tell me what to do. I don't want to obey you. You haven't even asked our names. That's not polite. And you shouldn't wander around in a house without permission. Well, nobody was here, and I'm going to wander around anyway. Are you stupid? A stupid little girl with no family at all? Now they're rude. Now I'm going to get mean back. I am not stupid, and I do have a family. I have an Aunt Grace. Are you crying? Because if you are, you'll get in trouble. If you don't do exactly as we say, you and your cat will die. Why are they being so mean? Do you understand? I'm just gonna say whatever you need. Because I want Mr. Midnight free. We need you to perform a little magic trick on us. Do you like magic? Annie also did magic. Remember Annie with the pill? Anyway, this magic is very powerful. It's tremendous and dangerous. Here's the recipe. Oh, we get to make something. Be cautious and precise. Otherwise, terrible things can happen. You will need... I was trying to read that, and it just went away. Do it yourselves, you jerks. Ha! No, we're not going to say that, because again, we want Mr. Midnight to be alive, so don't know if I can. We can't do it. It would kill us, you see. We weren't like this before. We used to be two different people in two different bodies, so that's them behind there. But how? How is it that you are like this now? One night, a long time ago, something happened in front of us. We thought it was an angel, but it was not. He decided that we should spend eternity together. He cursed us to be like this, and we never understood why. That's terrible. We have a spell to bring him back, so they're trying to call somebody back, okay? But we will do that later when we are not attached to each other anymore. And show him that he is powerless and will regret it. Cool. Does sound scary, but I'm just going to stay positive here and say that I will try my best. We're going to gather some things you will need for the ritual. So this is not soup. In the meantime, you can go and talk to your cat. Gee, thanks. But we won't set him free yet. Don't even try to open the cage. If you help us, we will help him. I'll be waiting. I'm not going to say thank you because they weren't super nice. That sounds fair to me. I'll be waiting for you. Okay, bye. Uh-oh. Do you see this key? Yes. Can you imagine what can be opened with it? That's got to be the key to Mr. Midnight. Why are they so mean? Like, if they just want my help, why don't they just say, hey, can you help me? Let's look at this. Examine. Lost, so this is summon the old lost body. Lost in darkness, lost in tears, your body becomes alive through the hand of the one angel that decides to bring you sorrow. You will need the heart of a frog, the head of a young virgin, hair and blood from a black cat. Hold up. Do you see this? They better not plan on using Mr. Midnight, because that's not going to happen. A pentagram made of ashes, the burnt body of a fox. This must be cooked all together inside a pot or cauldron with plenty of water. All right, I already did that. When you're about to drink the potion, repeat these words. Manam bu gok sni o manai ir bont ir ir bu es bu man cogs ni mabuga imor firmer fireworm. I have no idea what this says. Does it say something backwards? No. Okay. So... they just left me? Am I just supposed to find this stuff? They said to go talk to Mr. Midnight. They went over here. Let's just see real... Nope. Okay. But look, it's not windy anymore. Can I do anything with this typewriter? Oh, I lied. Wind came back. All right, let's go up these stairs because I don't think I did... They go to a wall. Maybe that was the door I made and now it disappeared. I have to find another way out. Oh, I see. So she's saying... Okay, let's go talk to Mr. Midnight with the babies. I don't know why the babies are up there. To see what we need. Hi, Mr. Midnight, can you help me please? Did you get the key already? No, not yet. Those girls are scary. They just want to utilize me. See, they're gonna use him for the ritual, which is not gonna happen. They cut from hair from me and took some blood. Okay, actually, so then if they already took the blood and the hair, then maybe they're not gonna kill Mr. Midnight. It's for the recipe. Now that makes me feel better. I think they're witches, wicked witches, you know, like in the stories we like to read. It doesn't matter. Witches or no witches, we will find a way to get you out of here. I don't know, Fran, what did those girls tell you? They told me they weren't attached to each other before. and that they will get revenge against the one who did this to them. And they also showed me a key. I'm pretty sure it's for the cage. They have the evil inside. I mean, maybe that someone had its reason. Oh. Oh, maybe they're saying that somebody bad wanted them together. Evil against evil. I guess we have to fight evil with evil. There must be something that they are really afraid of. I don't know. I'll see what I can find. See you soon, my dears. That's it. No other info? Go on, Fran. Please let me out of this cage. Find the key. With the creepy. Come on. I feel like we have to get that message in a bottle. So I don't have anything here that I can get into. I kind of feel like we should take something from here, but we can't. White candles everywhere. Okay, where did that go? I want the goat. It's like she keeps going in this room, right? Is she gonna be there again? No, but if I happy pills, then I'm gonna go in the water. I don't like the ghost. Okay. Keep waiting for her to pop up in this room. Okay. Let's go downstairs. Let's go back into the... It's him again, but I haven't taken my pills. How did he... Well, he opened the window. Thank you, but who is he? Do we go outside? Yup, we do. Well, notice how there's water, so maybe we are in that house. Let's click on a rusty old bicycle in the middle of an island. So we are on that island. Let's talk to the frog. Hey, you. Yes, who's speaking? Me, I'm the toad. I have to tell you something. Okay, what up? You are in great danger. Don't trust the girls. Why do you say that? Look, girl, I'm a toad, and I know I can swim away from this place, which is very true. But they won't let me. Every time I try to get out of here, I magically come back. This house is like a huge magnet. A toad and a cat magnet. They love us, but not to give us love. Just to use us. Don't trust them. That's terrible. That's why my kitty is here then. They gave you a recipe for some kind of magic, right? Yeah, but how did you know that? Did you see the dead girl in one of the rooms? Yeah. Well, that can be you if you try to do it. Oh. Okay. What should I do then? I'm not a clever toad, but if I were you, I would be creative. Creative, huh? I'll try to do my best. And girl, please save us all. I really want to get out of here. So, let me examine this again. The heart of a frog. Did you find a solution already? I'm mentally stuck. See if you have to tell us something. I know you have something that makes you see things that others can't. Yeah. Oh, pills. How do you know that? How does everybody know my business here? I'm a talking toad. Is that normal? I don't think so. Yeah, okay, I guess that's true. But you can talk to me. That makes you special. It's logical. All right? True. What about the things I can see then? All right. Have you seen everything? Maybe you're missing some messages. Yeah, it's the message in the bottle. I gotta figure out how to get there. I'll see what I can find. Bye. Can I take some wood? A wood plank. I wonder what I could do with a wood plank. Let's happy pills outside real quick. Doubters need the truth on paper. Can I talk to you? My sister is trying to catch me, but I ran away. I'm scared. Would you help me? I have a monster inside my head. Okay. Big rock, I'll leave it there. No, these are like veins. So the sisters are trying to get her. Doubters need the truth on paper. I guess some people believe you when it's written down. So I'm gonna have to do something or find paper or something. Okay. She's really creepy. Just saying. So I have a wooden plank. Oh, what am I doing? I just need a happy pills wherever I am. Happy pills. We're gonna go back into that well. At least I'm assuming it's well. You were of no use to me. Little stupid broom. Okay, let's go up here. Keep going, and we're gonna use the plank. Hopefully it's a big plank. To get across. Let's try this piece of wood. Perfect. So can we just... I can't lift it, it's too heavy. Let's use our knife and cut it down. Bye! Alright, let's go back down safely. I don't know if I can jump anyway, but I don't want to chance anything. La la la, la la. I guess I can. Let's... So... I don't know what that light is, but let's go click in the bottle and see what I got. That burned. Why? There's no fire. I can't touch the bottle. It really burns. Maybe it's bewitched for nobody to touch it. How do I get it open then? Baking soda? Yeah, okay. I thought I'd try. Oh! Fingers! The tweezers! There we go. So I use the tweezers because remember, you can't get it. Okay. Let's examine the letter. Revealing the true soul. Okay, so one of them that I have, what does this one say? This is summoning the old lost body. So that's probably the girl. We're not going to do that. We are now going to do the true soul. So we actually need, it says the world hides the truth from you. Work your soul through life and you will understand the purpose of this act. If you try to corrupt this essence, your soul will be hidden and never see the face of truth. To destroy an impure soul or give freedom to those who are trapped, you will need blood from the executioner of the ritual, 5 black candles, which I already have, ashes to form a pentagram, I guess I already have, a blue-bloomed moonlight rose, salt and pepper, hair from the person you want to bewitch. Draw a pentagram with the ashes inside the black and white square, put a lighted black candle on every point of the pentagram, fill a cauldron with water, which I did, and put the other melon's elements in it. Boil, pour over the person you want to bewitch, and repeat these words. I'm not even going to try to do these words again because I have no idea what they're saying. Okay, so we're going to do this. So I still need blood from the execution, I guess that's me, a blue-bloomed moonlight rose. I got to find that outside somewhere, I'm assuming, and hair from the person you want to bewitch. Well, no, I'm gonna get their hair, but let's see if we can go talk to this girl again, the one that was outside, and see if she can help us. No, sorry, I just wanted to go outside. Here we go, happy pills. So creepy. Okay, let's see if she will help us with something. My sister's trying to catch me, but I ran away. I know. I'm scared. Would you help me? I have a monster inside my head. I'm trying to help you. All right, let's talk to the toad because we have an idea. Did you find a solution? Uh-huh. Oh. Bye. Okay. Let's go back over in this room. I don't remember seeing... Can I get out this window now? I close the window so the cold wind stays out. I don't know what the difference is. We need a rose, and I don't see one here, so let's, these were plastic, if I remember right, weren't these plastic? They don't smell, yeah, they're plastic. What about these ones? Something blue's here. You're technically a blue rose, I guess that doesn't count. And do I have, it said I had ashes, how did I get ashes? I don't even remember. But I guess I got them. Okay. So this is the rose that I'm assuming we need, but it's in the water. See? Mysterious woman, I like the blue rose. Me too. I don't want to turn into that girl. And I still don't have paper, so I don't know why I clicked that. And it works. Let's go see Mr. Midnight. Let's talk to him real quick and see if he has any info for us. Doubt it. Did you get the key already? No. I'm on it. Okay. Somewhere we gotta find a rose. Bunch of records. There wasn't anything in here because I clicked so much stuff. No. And where did the twins go? By the way, and is there not a front door to this house? Anybody else notice that? Like, I can't go out this way. There's no front door. I wonder. It's gotta be outside, right? It looks like it's with the water. Oh, I didn't know I could click here. Moonlight on the water, you are so beautiful and calm. I always feel like the moon is following me. I wonder if the moonlight does the same job as the sunlight. Okay, let's happy pills. Creepy girl, I wonder if we can click on the water. Hi, I'm just gonna click on the water. Same thing. Really, we need to find the rose. Do you know where the rose is? I will help you. We find the rose. Okay, well, I just saw how long this video is going. I don't want it to get too long. So I think this is gonna be a good point to stop. And I think I'm gonna go with this one. So we just need blood from the executioner of the ritual. We need a blue bloomed moonlight rose. So either we gotta find a rose, like a blue rose, or we gotta bring a rose out here, I don't know. And then we also need hair from the person you want to bewitch. So that's where we are. We're gonna leave it here. And yeah, so go ahead. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can totally subscribe so that you can see all these videos. Every Sunday I do a Franbo video, and that's what I'll be doing now. I will also, though, be doing Dragon Quest videos, because Dragon Quest is an awesome game. It's already out, and I got it on opening day. So I will be doing videos for that, too, on the PS4. And yeah, you can totally follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. All the stuff will be in the description box and then also at the end of this video. Thanks guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think and if this is getting creepier, because I definitely think it is. And I'll see y'all next week. Bye guys.